Hi, I'm Nicholas Gaius.
And I'm Kira George.
And welcome to the Morning Brew, where we brew the news just for you. Good morning, Lake Braddock. Today is Friday, February 16th, and it's a gold even day.
Let's get the news brewing.
Please come to watch French movies with English subtitles. The door fee is $2 for non-members and free for members. There will be snacks and it will be held on Wednesday the 21st from 3 to 4:30 in room C206.
Do you need help in Spanish class? Spanish Honor Society tutors are here to help during each WIN time in February. If you want extra practice before your benchmark assessment or need help understanding verb conjugations, ask your teacher and check out the tutoring schedule in your Spanish classroom. Help is available for students in all levels.
Now let's hear from Adam Hazara for our sports report.
What's up, Bruin Nation? I'm coming right back at you today with the LB Sports Report. As always, my name is Adam Hazara. Let's cut right to it. Boys basketball opened their postseason with a loss to West Springfield on Monday, thus eliminating them from the Patriot District Tournament. The boys currently stand at a record of 4-17 on the season and will play in the Occoquan Regional Tournament next week. As for girls basketball, they sadly fell 2 in their district match versus Woodson on Tuesday in their district tournament opener 2. They now drop under 500 to 11-12 on a season and will also compete in the Occoquan Regional Tournament next week as well. Boys and girls indoor track and field will be replacing time in their school day with day 2 of their respective regional playoff competitions today at 1 p.m. at Prince George's Sports Complex in Landover, Maryland. Also, good luck to the 16 track and field athletes from both teams participating in regional finals tomorrow. Boys and girls swim and dive both be fighting in their state final brawls down in Hampton, Virginia. And congratulations to the 10 girls and 5 boys from our teams who will be vying for a top spot finish. Also, an individual shout out goes out to Olympic qualifier and boys swimmer Josh Howitt for placing first in a boys 500-yard and 500-yard freestyles in regionals. Lastly, for swim and dive, send a huge clap of hands for boys team collectively for placing first in the 400-yard free relay in regionals too. Way to go, everyone. Keep up the great work, like Ash Ketchum is always trying to be the very best. In wrestling news, their 4 representatives will be calling for the Pantheon of Greats at the Virginia Beach Sports Complex this weekend too. Furthermore, gymnastics will, of course, be trying to repeat and win their 3rd straight state final this weekend in the final battle at Ocean Lakes High School down in Virginia Beach for them as well. Ladies, give it all you got, and we cannot wait to see you guys back here to be number 1 once again. Finally, a big shout-out goes out to all of you pushing it in states this weekend, and we just know you guys will do so well that we will be dazed like we are falling into eternal sleep. We have our tickets punched, and let's give it our all down in the Atlantic Coast. And the best of luck, even from kilometers away. Well, that's all the news I have for you guys today. For the Morning Brew, this is Adam Hazara signing off, but remember to keep tuning in because you just got to keep catching it all.
Here are your teachers and seniors' happy, happy days. If you see these teachers or seniors in the hallways, please wish them a happy, happy day.
Well, the news is over.
And our cups are empty.
See you next time on the Morning Brew.